Hi everyone, Tarzan here. Well, I'm all safe and sound. We all are. But we had quite a laugh this morning. Let me tell you the story. My mom, she was giving us all our breakfast. And she was trying to lift my brother, Farouk's bowl, up and put it onto the counter. Well, one of the legs was not on the counter. The next thing, the entire thing tipped over, the holder, the bowl hit the ground, 3 cups of kibble hit the ground, flew in the air, it flew everywhere. My mom started laughing. I'm not sure why. I didn't think it was funny. I ran. I was afraid. My brothers, they ran too, but not my sissy. She seen that kibble hit the ground and fly in the air. She thought she won the lottery. It was like a jackpot, a slot machine spitting out kibble. Well, the mess is all cleaned up. We all sure did have a good laugh. Even Tico, he was laughing at us and he kept yelling, "What happened? What happened?" Well, it's all cleaned up. I hope all my friends out there, you too have a jackpot of kibble today. Love, Tarzan.